is the incredible Isaac Lupien. To my right, we have the incredibly talented Miss Shelby Bear.
And to my right, we have the very beautiful Brittany. And over here we have the wonderful Mr. Miles Ehrlich.
Yeah! To the right, we got the homeboy, Trevor Torchman. Yeah! What up, what up? Give it up for my girl, Victoria Baldessera.
Smart, talented, and might I add,
hilarious,
Sister Phoebe.
Anyway, sorry for interrupting the show like this, but we have a very good excuse.
Exactly.
You see, Natalie and I came down to the rehearsal theater thinking that we were going to help with the final run-through of the tour, and guess what? Nobody is here.
Nobody.
No cast, no crew, zip. Nobody told me.
Us.
Natalie, not that. As for you, cast. You think you can go on tour without us? Huh?
We were supposed to be the main event.
Exactly. You think you can just use my help and then not have
us, our help, Natalie?
Have our help and not put us in the show?
No, you didn't. I have eyes everywhere, yeah? You hear me? Everywhere. Who do you think kept the costumes?
Us.
Mm-hmm. Who brought juice boxes to all the rehearsals?
Mm-hmm.
Us.
Mm-hmm.
Who choreographed the whole show?
Not us.
Exactly. Several times. And that's like a lot of times.
So, since we're stuck back here in Canada, I had no choice but to hack the projector system just to make an appearance.
Hacker.
Mm-hmm. And no one's stopping me. You know why?
I'm not gonna stop.
Because the next step would not be the next step without Miss Kate.
And Phoebe.
Hey, you're not allowed to be in the theater.
One second.